Ruth here, and this is the final part of the series one. So, that's squeaky. I can finally pull this out. I don't think I need it. And finally, because like what I was going to do is put the top and this maybe put it on the wall somewhere or something. Because I can just take this bag out. Anyway, into the second box it goes. So we have the last bits here. So I'm going to just get a snippet. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, let's start. I just realized I forgot to take out my... pretty sure I got that guy before. My thing. Lanishin. Relation. Any sort. Plop them in there. Technically, I could probably skip over this, but yeah, I had this guy before. Ooh. Background for this one. Here we have Emoji. And he's in the rain. Like a lighter art style, this one. With Lucian's red ribbon. So I wonder if the artworks would connect or something. I don't know. Alright, that's cool. So it's like a middle rarity there. And let's see. Next one. This one before, I believe. And I believe I had him before. Yeah. One of the first ones. I think it was part two. I had this guy. Which is a Jin Jishun. seems to be double so far, apart from this other one. And this is upside down. Not that I probably know. Ooh, hi guy. No clue though. I mean, unless it's from my village at the beginning. But otherwise, I have no clue. And we have a. I'm pretty sure we had this one before, didn't we? Obviously, this is the magic. Hopefully, we got a good one sometime soon. Hopefully, unlikely, but we had real good ones before. Oh, TBJ too. Oh, yay! Ooh. Awesome! Back to that. I don't believe I had this one before. This is his, what are they called? Blackwind, flags? Is that the English translation for it? Have you seen the subtitles? All his summoning tags for thingy. Yeah. Okay, that's cool. Very cool. I mean, it's gold foil and the talismans. These guys shanky. Flip. And DC. And yeah. This is L4C. On there. This is L4B. So I guess this is the C group. This is just L3. It just gets complicated when I try to think about it, so I won't think about it. So, so far, so good. It's nice they got two. Second one here. And here we have Nanishi, but in a different artwork, which I don't think I ever had this artwork, so which is nice. I'm pretty sure it's I mean, I don't think it's not. I think it is him, right? Maybe? I keep on seeing so many different versions of him, I kind of forgot. But I think that's him. Very nice. Yeah, that's him. Very nice. A new one, I think. So last... for part, I mean, last thing for part 5, series 1. Oh, I have no idea. What is it? The courtyard or some kind? It's kind of hard to tell when they're in the dark. How do we see that, man? Finally, we got it. Yay! Well, horrible project. Horrible way she treats Asian, but he's very pretty. This is Yu Zhu, which is Madame Zhang, which she doesn't like her friend being referred to as Madame Zhang, but she is Zhang Fengling's wife. There are two of them, one of her. Very nice, very nice. Ooh, yes. As you see, this is that, which actually, this artwork and this artwork match, which I'm off screen so you can't see, but ta-da! Okay. So we got variation. And we've got variations. What was that now? Sometimes it'd be so easier if I could read it. But my attention's better than you can actually. Anyway, that was good. We definitely had two new ones. I believe those are repeats. At least we have two new of these ones. And these two are new, I believe. We have one. One new in New Zealand. I don't think there are any new landscapes anymore. But yes, that's great. Probably won't have everything, but there we go. And let's see, should I do a total new thing, or should I just leave it until later? Just do a little its own little video. Maybe. We'll see. I have to get it out from under everything. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Like, share, more. Hit the door for notifications and look out for Season 2, Part 1 of 7. As you might have noticed, I've been doing it one a week. Whether I change that, I have no clue, but over and out.